Good night, Margo. Whoa, hold the horses. Who are you texting?
No one, just my friend Avery.
Avery. Avery. Is it a girl's name or a boy's name?
Does it matter?
No, it doesn't matter unless it's a boy.
I know what makes you a boy.
Who you do?
Your bald head.
Oh, yes.
It's really smooth. Sometimes I stare at it and imagine a little cheek popping out.
Good night, Agnes. Never get older.